how many of us have played Chia.
Nope.
And she's one of my best characters.
What the?
I'm actually good with Chia.
Who haven't we shown off?
We
haven't shown off.
We haven't shown Yukiko. Yeah,
for shame, sir.
I know, she's my wife.
For shame.
I just don't like her in this game. Honestly, I don't like her. I don't like projectiles heavy characters.
Who, Agus?
No, Agus is one of my mains.
What's this?
No, Yukiko.
Isn't that basically her same costume?
But it's got, like, a lot of lighting.
Interesting.
Like, the lighting's, like, really dynamic.
Dynamic lighting. Dynamic energy!
Like, right now, just look at how different our lighting scheme is. She's the inconquerable...
Best friends must now fight each other!
Basically. It's basically, she's the inconquerable Snow Black.
I should change the quality of the video a little bit.
Maybe.
Because it's gonna look really laggy once it's put up.
Hopefully not. Like, see? Look.
Yeah.
And, I am the spunky dragon with deadly legs.
Did they change your title between games?
No. Who?
GS.
No, it's always been the spunky dragon with deadly legs. Oh, it's weird because some characters have, like, different ones. Like, I know she has...
Oh, okay.
She has, like, a flame.
There we go. Wait, what is her flame wall? There it is.
Her flame carpet?
Yeah.
I don't like fighting projectile-heavy characters.
You should be glad I wasn't using Yukari then. I'd be spamming that arrow.
I did not mean to do that. And now I have no burst.
Oops.
Oh, your persona's broken.
Oh boy, this time.
Boom!
Ow! That looked like it hurt.
Alright.
Alright, those are fan throws.
That looked like it
hurt. Not a bit. Oh, damn it, Stan!
Sorry! Like, it's because I'm using control pad.
Oh, I love that pose Jay was in.
Why is it I always jump right into that? Again?
That does so much damage! Holy crap! I still like how GA learned how to fight.
By watching Kung Fu movies. You keep jumping into it!
I know.
That did look kind
like
of...
Like every time!
That did look kind of like a pretty epic finish though.
I like GA and... I like
how Tomoe kind of steals the spotlight.
Yeah. She basically Bruce Lee. Alright, was that my second?
That was your first.
Okay, that's then. And I think I'm going to use who haven't we shown off?
We haven't shown off Agus.
Might as well beat you guys with my main. Alright. We didn't show Seed Labyrinth either.
Oh, then in that case, I'll be Agus.
Okay, I'll be Labyrinth.
Actually, nah, I want to be Agus.
You mean Labyrinth?
Yeah, Labyrinth. Let's see. I like the colors of this.
Is it though?
I don't know.
I'm going to figure that out after this match.
There's a list.
Yeah.
Saying, well, like, who's this person referencing? Who will eat and who will eat?
Obviously. But...
Oh, yeah, I changed it to Elizabeth being that person.
What do you mean?
Like, normally that'd be a guy saying, who will eat and who will be eaten? But I changed it to Elizabeth.
Okay.
Because I like Elizabeth.
Even though you can't beat her.
I can beat her.
Really?
Probably just not that nuts version.
You know, for a guy who hates... Oh, you just hate playing against ranged characters.
Yeah, Mr. Ch-
no, I just... I'm trying to... Oh, freaking... None of my... Or EMO.
Whoa.
Get in there, man.
I don't know how to play our Labrys.
Watch out.
Whoa. Aha. And I
do not like the control stick on this. It's a bit loose.
I kind of prefer that controller fine. For his control pad. For as comfortable as this controller is, I don't like the, I don't like the control pad. Jeez! Ah. You are not going to perfect me!
Just did.
God damn it. I got perfected.
That was for... Oh, yeah. I guess.
Ouch.
Well, we haven't shown off... We're done. With that, Labrys. I'm not going to choose Labrys again.
Alright.
Actually, the characters we haven't shown normal as Akihiko, Mitsuru, and Teddy. We haven't shown the normal version of those.
Yeah, they're kind of the same, though.
Kind of, but not really. Again, they're auto-combo.
We technically did show off all the
characters. Technically. Except Margaret. We showed off Naruto, right?
Yeah.
We showed off you, Yosuke.
We showed off both versions of Minazuki.
We
showed off Adachi.
That was the first one. Yeah, we showed off everybody.
Now it's time to demonstrate the instant kills.
Actually, no. Give me the control. Stan, I'm going to fight you with my best character.
Alright. Actually, no. We're gonna see Edgar lay some smackdown on people. I realize there's someone inside Caesar.
You didn't notice?
What? I never noticed that!
Notice what?
There's a person inside Caesar.
Oh.
Edgar?
What? That's my sock. Why'd you grab my sock?
Mirror?
Oh. I guess.
Why was there a sock?
Because I like taking off my socks when I'm in bed. So I'm like, I guess it just got there.
The mystery of one of his missing socks has been found. Totally.
Alright.
See which one of us is the stronger fighter.
Hey, it's
me.
Everyone's
reset. I love her intro.
Ooh. Ouch.
Come on, Stan.
If you hit them,
they explode.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh.
I'm strong enough.
Close.
Yeah.
I still think that bell is really fitting for Akihiko.
Damn it.
You're up.
What the fuck was that?
That's his auto.
Wait. Renhut, it's like he's saying fuck through.
All those auto combat.
Mic slap.
Damn you with those auto combos!
I can't help it. You're rushing so hard, I don't want to try and risk it. Oh god.
Come on! Will he?
Oh, damn it!
Yes!
The comeback!
Oh gosh. I try to friggin' do my friggin' sweep.
Whoops.
Boom! Uppercut!
The uppercut of doom. And then he runs away like Batman. Because he almost got beat.
Woo! Okay, now I've used both my characters. I guess now I will show up the instance. What? Do you want to? Just want to play some more?
Yeah, just get to play.
Alright. Yes. Guess I'll just try to do instant kills. Alright,
yeah. So I seem to do pretty good with research.
Yeah, because you keep spamming the auto combo!
Dude, you do the insta kills, I don't know.
No, we're not doing insta kills.
Oh, we're not?
I bet Stanley just wants to play this one.
Oh.
I wanted to do too. They're all easy to do. They're all just three down and triangle and circle.
Alright,
we'll start with you.
Alright.
Let's start with you. Should we go to training for this?
Probably.
Let's go to training for this.
Is that way?
Alright, we'll be back.
Training mode.
Is it really neat to see that it's all?
They're all cool.
I know, but.
What is
it? Come on, Stan. Don't be.
Oh, I guess I can.
Oh.
No, you're on. It just doesn't let you.
Wait, where? What is it? Oh, okay.
Yeah, because there's only one person.
Okay.
I think you can change that in the off menu.
Oh yeah, I think you can. Yeah. Okay. Alright, we'll start with you and Yosuke.
Lend me your strength.
Picture in your head your own opinions as well as your I wish you good luck.
Thanks for picking me.
Okay, all of them are basically just triple down and triangle circle. Except a few characters. Like, Aegis is in the air. Triple down, triangle circle. Hers is honestly the hardest to do.
Who's?
Aegis? Because it's all in the air, like. Okay, these are hard to do.
Aren't you gonna change it?
Oh yeah, I recognize his background.
Yeah, it's the top TARDIS. Try.
Oh, there we go.
Or well, let me do it.
Fine.
There. And this is used. My retreat.
Behold, the truth!
Basically. Venom! Can you do yours? Triple. Oops.
Okay, so it's Star- down, 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 up, right?
No, down, 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 triangle, circle.
Oh.
No up. Okay. Nope.
Oops. Okay.
It did look cool, though.
triangle circle, right?
Yeah, at the same time. Right. There we go.
There we go.
Slice, 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 slice.
Eh, it's okay. Not the best. Okay, so controller.
Because I'm pretty sure there's people who have videos of showing that off.
Yeah, so but I want to see them. I honestly haven't seen all of them, but I haven't done them all by myself.
Have you even done them against other people?
It's super hard. I did it back in Arena, but not in this. Because I...
Oh, whoops. Here we go.
Yeah, it's fine.
Oh, I hit you.
Yeah.
I didn't think that hit.
Yeah, this is Chia.
And...
Galactic Punch! I can see if it's good.
Ding!
Okay, now my
and
turn.
And that shadow guy in the background was probably like, best seat in the house.
Don't move!
I'm just moving up in here, up in here.
There we go.
Here we go. Ow.
You blocked it, you son of a bitch! Stop moving!
Okay, I've got to move forward.
Ow.
There we go.
This is pretty cool.
Senbon Sakura Kageyoshi!
It's basically friggin' what Byakuya is.
Pretty much.
Senbon Sakura Kageyoshi.
Again, these are all super hard to land. That's the problem.
Yeah.
Especially in online. They're super hard.
Well, yeah, do you think your opponent's actually gonna let you do
yeah,
that?
Yeah, and there's like no really way to combo into them.
Okay, let's get Teddy and Kanji.
Then out of that, we'll do Naoto and Mizuki's.
I was thinking Naoto and Rise.
Yeah,
we'll just do both.
And then we'll do...
Well, actually, Sho doesn't have one.
Damn.
Only Mizuki.
Sho doesn't have one?
No, no Persona.
Yeah, he does have a Persona.
I would have thought... You would have thought...
Mizuki does. And it's pretty badass, okay? Let me do it.
Sorry.
No. Oh, there's his... Ultimate Bro Fist.
I was like, fish, get over here.
This is literally Ultimate Bro Fist. That's literally the name of the attack.
Well, yeah.
Boom.
Ultimate Bro Fist.
I'm much faster at this thing.
Well, I'm not good at doing the triples.
Just do it fast.
Let me do it.
I got it.
Wow.
His is awesome. His is funny.
Gotta love Teddy's face.
Yeah. I've been exploded into fireworks.
Okay. Okay, you can try one, Kyle. Right. Actually, I want to do Minazuki's, though. I really want. Right.
Right. He can do Ken or something.
I'll do Ken.
Alright, I'll do Minazuki. Picture in your head your own cancel. Oh, yeah, I have to move it.
Do the shadows have different...
No.
No.
I don't even know if they have them.
They have them, just...
They're not different at all.
Not really. I think they have.
I'll check.
I don't remember.
I don't even know.
I only watched this like a while ago.
Back when it was still relevant.
In Japan. Concentrate.
I made a blunder. Oh.
Dibs.
Provoke. Hama and Muda. Now's not the time for
me to give up. Ooh.
Yeah.
That actually looked pretty cool.
But this is my
guess.
Right now this one's my favorite instant kill. I made a
blunder. Oh boy. It's time to despair. Oh
wait.
Look, I'm looking at Ragnos, right?
Wait.
Good lord!
He literally badass is that?
That actually looked pretty friggin' cool.
That
man.
Is so cool. Alright. Mine's you.
I like Naoto.
Naoto's great. Don't you like Worst Girls Risa, in my opinion. Risa is Worst Girl. Waifu Wars.
I'm not getting into
Waifu
this.
War 2012. Okay. I'm ready.
No!
Who's gonna hit first? Who's gonna hit first? Who's gonna hit first? Neither of us.
You have to run into one.
There. What are you doing?
Just cuz.
Now I can't do mine. You have to do it.
Run into one of the targets, man.
Alright. There. Hers is honestly the most flaccid.
I like hers though.
I don't know, just kind of just split. Oh, it's not that exciting.
Why do I want to put a shot through the heart?
Okay. Moment. Nope. Sorry.
You gotta do it really fast.
I know. I'm not good with it. There we go.
Here we go. Whack. Ah.
Yeah.
If that shot.
This is a reference to her in Golden, her ending.
Yeah.
Like, she's actually a goddess.
The Magatama. Were you inside the Magatama or
something?
Yeah,
I'm guessing.
Huh. Well, I'll take a Dachi.
No.
I want a Dachi.
No, it's my game. It's my game. I don't want to do Dachi.
Come on, man.
And wait, I get to choose for you. Doesn't matter.
All right, give me Risa, I guess.
Sure. Oh, she actually has one of her supers is actually a mini rhythm mini game.
Really? Yeah, I actually need to figure out. Let me.
I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna put you on Awakening because it only works on Awakening.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can.
Should. They have their character data on the side.
Yeah.
Date of birth was
except
da.
All the girls say weights ?
Because if you ask girls weight, you're gonna get kicked in the face. I don't think you can change that. Wait, but try basic training?
Awakening 2 plus.
Yeah, always. There we go.
Okay, her, for that one, it's
Oh, let me just mess around with it.
That's
a regular one, I see.
I think it's double quarter circle triangle, or circle. Yeah, no, backwards quarter circle triangle? Yeah, that's it. I'm guessing this was training for dancing all night.
What the fuck? This is hard. Wait, let me try that again.
Okay. It's fun. I like it.
Okay.
It's a different song each time, too.
Come on, man. You play Elite Beat Agents before. But this isn't like Elite Beat Agents.
Okay,
whatever.
Let's just do it.
Yeah, pulled it off!
Oh, hers is just my new power. Megaphone. Well, freaking Adachi is another one of my favorites.
What is that, shield?
Yeah. I don't know what it does. Hey, what the hell?
Sorry. Have it, Stan. Sorry. Let me do it. Damn.
There we go.
Whoops.
Damn it,
Stan!
Stan!
At least now we know what that shield does.
This is another one of favorites.
Oh, God! Because he looks so much like...
Bitches and whores.
Decapitation!
Decapitation!
Understand now?
Alright.
Wait. Once more!
Alright.
Wait, no, that's not alright. Let's get
rolling! See, it's a different song.
Ah, jeez. I like how he's just spinning. Oh God, the power of music! Why is it so painful?
Aw, you didn't get it perfect. You almost got it perfect.
I was getting there.
All right.
What's a shield for?
I think it's a counter.
Black it.
No?
Maybe it only works against projectiles?
I'll try it. Well, it has a cooldown.
It has a cooldown. I don't know how I did it though.
I think it's backwards circle triangle?
Backwards.
Back.
There we go. Reject.
No.
No, that's the same. That's not the same.
It does something different. I don't know what it does.
Try back. Try
let
back.
Me just look. Unlike Street Fighter, it actually tells you what these things do. No touching. And attack that pulls the enemy back. Tetricon. Creates barrier.
That's
quarter
circle forward, though.
Oh.
Wait, no.
Oh,
no
you,
never mind. No, I'm
yeah,
facing
yeah. creates a barrier while the barrier is up. Blocking the opponent's attack will push your opponents back. Oh.
What about the other one?
Grace barrier while the barrier is up, blocking it opponent's projectiles will result in a counter with another projectile. I think you it's a different one. Like, try the other one? The backwards surf? Like, that's, I think. Oh, you have to be blocking. Okay, do the other one. That's back, it's with circle, I think the other one.
Hold on, let me wait for this one. There we go.
There we go.
Okay, so. Damn! Oh, I think that one's a projectile. Because it's a different one with each one.
And both of them have the same cooldown.
Tetrakarn and Bakugan.
The Tetrakarn is triangle, Marikarn. So tell me which one you do.
Okay, I'm gonna do the triangle one first.
Alright, that one's locked.
Did I just taunt?
No, after a while they do their own. Okay. See?
Okay.
But it's only one thing.
Let's see.
Okay.
The other one is.
Circle.
There we go.
Oh, damn it. I don't think that's a projectile. Is everyone rocking? Let's kick this up! Protect me! This is great. This is great. I guess it doesn't count as projectile.
You want me just edit this? You want me just edit this out?
Damn it. I'm gonna try it one more time. We're gonna try it
one more time, then we gotta.
We're just right now fucking. Oh.
Oops.
It's rock. It's Guitar Hero on easy, huh?
Much.
It's moving too slow. You fucked up. Oh,
that does a lot of damage.
So
not really. Not as much as one of my normals.
I'm not letting that hit again.
Just let me.
No. No, bitch. Shield me.
Let me do it.
No.
Just let's see how much damage it does.
No. Fine. Ow.
1,000 damage.
Now you let me dance again.
No. Okay.
And
then after this, we have to do the
other
skills.
Is too fun. I'm cutting this out.
No, it's fun.
Whoa, okay.
So close. Alright. Let's do another game. We already did. Alright, who's next? Who's
dancing! Dance, man! Dance!
Okay, who's next?
When I heard this game was gonna have Junpei, I said I'm going to main Junpei. I don't care what
he's
anyone
fun.
Says.
He's fun. And he can reflect projectiles.
Well, yeah, I have this bad issue when I'm trying because I'm trying to combo in the middle of learning the character, so I always end up running into a lot of you guys is just standing there jabbing into me.
Okay.
Oh crap.
Let me do it.
Ow! Whoa! She looks like a gun girl.
Really, she does.
She did, actually. What the hell?
Okay, your turn, Kyle.
Okay.
You do gene pass. Nope, that's just a
grab. That's a grab. That's a drop kick.
There we go.
Boom.
Oh, his is great. His is great.
Space pitch. Did half of his back just pick up?
Yes, I believe it did.
Fuck the scoreboard.
Home run!
Fuck the scoreboard.
I think that's called, it's called perfect home run.
Yeah,
it'd be interesting.
He's like the only character on the roster that does. I wanna try and learn how to use Show.
Show is really good. I like him. Yeah. I like him more than Minazuki. Okay.
Minazuki's more tactical.
No.
Who will get their attack first?
There we go.
Oh, crap.
Hers is pretty cool.
Yeah, I like that. Oh, that's her arm.
Yeah, she's a robot.
I know, but I just thought she was holding a chain.
Okay, your turn. Nope, that's a guard. Yeah. Oh, sorry. At least it doesn't push you as super far.
Oh, come on.
What was that about how it's super easy?
It is, though.
It doesn't seem like.
I can't.
Might not be for you guys. sitting there just like trying
okay,
to.
Okay, stop.
Let me do it. Let me do it. I'm not doing anything.
Does hers have a different command?
No. Oh, might be, honestly. Let me try.
Let's take a look.
Labyrinth.
No, it's the same, isn't it?
Two?
There's two.
Throw that automatically defeats the opponent.
Yeah, she has two.
She has
it's
one.
It's a follow-up.
No, I don't think it's a
Yeah, it's a follow-up.
No, it doesn't say it's a follow-up. Like, this says one, perform that defeat the opponent.
After one.
After one, I guess. You have to do...
Detroit, yeah.
Okay, down. Oh wait, I think you have to grab me, and then do the other motion.
Really? Let me see that again. Because it's just...
Perform the additional throw activation.
That is the persona buttons, right?
Yeah. No, actually, those...
Try the other
one. No, those are the persona buttons. Yeah, see? I don't know why they're... No, wait, that's, Actually, no, that's,
That's her punch and... Yeah, okay, try it.
Yeah, that's her punch and kick.
Yeah. Or... Whoops.
No, that's zero.
Because it was... Purple. It was purple and blue, right?
It's pink and blue, and yeah, they're on the left side. So yeah.
Okay, fine.
So, and then after that, do the. It says perform the additional throw other activation. Right. Triple down.
There we go.
Now you have to do the additional throw. You have to do it. Oh.
There we go.
I freaking told you, Edgar.
Ah, I'm sorry. I didn't know. I never played Shadow Lapras before.
Run, bitch!
Catherine much?
Actually, yeah, what the hell? We should play Catherine.
We should, honestly. I love
it. Yeah, we haven't played a puzzle game, have we?
No, we have not.
Mm-hmm.
And plus, Catherine isn't really...
And they're both the weirdest one. Elizabeth is a counter, and I guess is in the air.
I can do the one.
Try doing both at the same time. See which one wins.
Well,
I think Elizabeth, maybe. Probably. What?
There we go. Don't.
Ow. Oh, shit.
His is one of my favorites. And the thing that makes it the best is just the win. Okay.
Whoa. Ooh. Came out of nowhere.
You with an office. Oh.
Hello, female Jin.
Alright.
Well, that's pretty much what she is.
Well, I mean, they basically just adapted her character because she just so happens to be using a rapier, I mean, a thin sword weapon, and she uses ice with her main persona.
Okay, last two.
This is Saturday.
Down.
Alright, last two.
Yeah, then we're done. Yeah. Alright. How
mean.
Oh.
What?
Huh? I hit you.
Oh, maybe you have to counter it with
there
a super.
There we go.
Oops.
Damn it, Stan!
You sure that
try
was
it again?
You sure that was it?
There, I guess I just gotta hit it harder.
Yeah, you gotta hit it with, I think,
I just hit it with X and... Megidora. This is a reference to her, and, like, it even does the 999 damage thing.
Nobody fucks with Elizabeth.
There we go. Hers is pretty cool, too.
Ow! I got
based
stabbed!
Based on Buster Rifle.
Does her persona turn into that?
Yeah, that's her other persona.
That is awesome. Other persona?
She has the full, like, you and Minato.
I know that, but...
And her original persona before it became Ultimate. Alright, and that's it! We're done!
Alright, everybody. This has been the Multiplayer Gentleman Played Persona 4 Ultimax.
Super awesome. If you haven't played it, go play it. Ow. That apparently... Missiles! Ow! Stop! Don't do this, Dan. Don't do this. Oh. Don't do this. Please don't. Don't do this.
Anywho.
Oh!
This has been Multiplayer Gentleman Play Persona 4.
And Edgar
Ultimax.
Edgar lost. I lost once, I think?
You lost a couple
times. How many times did I lose?
I don't know.
Yeah, you actually lost a good amount of times.
Less than all of you, but it also has to do with me. It also has to do with the fact that I've been playing this game for the past week.
Anywho, goodbye. That's it. Bye. We'll see you next time.
Oh, okay.
There's no taunt button, and it makes me sad.
Don't you push like multiple buttons or something?
Stop the video.
Okay. Bye.